Every day we see people die from a lack of blood. We are here this morning to honor blood donors in Koutiala.
In Koutiala, in South Mali, MSF teams manage the country's second biggest blood bank. On the 14th of June, they wanted to thank donors for helping them to save lives and raise awareness of the importance of giving blood. To stop people dying from lack of blood, more regular donors are needed.
We have 70 to 80 regular donors, people who've given their blood more than twice. We want to triple that.
Pediatric staff in Koutiala perform around 6,000 blood transfusions annually, mainly between July and December during the malaria peak. Children with malaria often suffer from severe anemia and require an emergency life-saving blood transfusion, as do women who lose a lot of blood during childbirth and road casualties. Shortly after World Blood Donor Day, Koutiala residents started coming to the health centre to sign up as voluntary blood donors.
Are you going to continue to donate blood?
Yes, I hope so.